Hi, my name is Jason Bagnell with JB Computer Services. I'd like to show you a quick and easy way to roll back your computer's operating system to the previous version if you were surprised by a Windows update that installed Windows 11 on your computer. The process is quite simple, but it's important to know that this must be performed within 10 days of the original upgrade or the rollback feature will no longer be available. So to do the rollback, simply click the Start button in Windows 11 and then click on Settings. And in the list that appears, scroll down until you see Recovery and click on Recovery. Next to the Go Back area, you'll see a Go Back button, so go ahead and click that. And it'll get a few things ready. And they ask you, why are you going back? It doesn't really matter what you fill in here, so we'll just say Windows 10 seemed easier to use and click Next. And I recommend that for Check for Updates, you click No Thanks on that. And here's where they have a little disclaimer warning you about some things that could happen. It's always recommended that you make a backup of your system before doing a major change like this. But in my experience on the rollbacks I've done, everything has been successful. All of the programs, application, and data have rolled back to the previous operating system without any problems. But again, a backup is always a great idea. So once you've read the disclaimer, click Next. And here it's warning you just to make sure you have all of your passwords that you might have changed or had from the previous versions of Windows. So go ahead and click Next there, and then click the Go Back to Windows 10 button. So at this point, it's doing the rollback, and to my surprise, it actually does it quite fast. I was expecting a 30 or 60 minute process, but when I started doing them, I found that it was somewhere between 3 minutes and 15 minutes, depending on the speed of the computer. So away it goes, and I'll go ahead and forward through this and we'll watch it happen. So I do see a Windows 10 logo. That's a great sign. That means things are going good so far. Okay, we're almost there. And there's Windows 10. Let's open the system properties to make sure that everything looks good. Yes, next to Edition, we have Windows 10 Pro. And I did have a program, Google Chrome, that was on the system before the upgrade to Windows 11. I wanted to see if that would get brought to 11 and then brought back down to Windows 10 and still work. Also, I had a data file here, the one that says data file from Windows 10 on the computer, and it looks like it did survive the downgrade too. So Google Chrome does open, and that tells me that the apps and data did successfully revert back from Windows 11 down to Windows 10. So everything looks great. Hopefully this video helps a lot of you out there, and I'd appreciate it if you give my video a like and subscribe to my channel if this video was helpful to you, and I plan on making many more in the near future. Thank you so much for your time, and have a great day.